Mark, fill, soften, highlighter. Hi, I'm Damone Roberts, the eyebrow king. We're going to show you how to create a nice sculpted eyebrow from someone that doesn't really have a lot of eyebrows at all. So we're going to use the MAC eyebrow pencil in the color stud to make a little line right there towards the center of her nostril. You're going to hold your eyebrow pencil, rotate the outer part to the outside of her pupil, and that's going to be the highest part of your own individualized arch. Rotate the pencil out, and right where the corner of her eye ends is where your personalized eyebrow should end. Mark it right there. Now that we have our three starting points, take MAC eyebrow pencil and the color stud, soft feathered strokes to our starting point. We're going out to our highest mark, and we're going out towards our end mark, which is where her brow should end. We're gonna take another makeup brush and just soften our marks. So we're gonna take the blonde brow dual as a highlighter under the brow, raising that arch even more. Quick, simple, natural brows from scratch.